car still has the stickers on it. We just got it, so you might see some white stickers on there, but that comes off.